told her, Sumi, take your camera and try to get as close as you can to the deer without scaring it. And you can see how Sumi was adjusting her speed and how aware she was of the deer's tension level. And this is actually a skill you develop while pursuing any animal. But she did capture some photos and she was so proud of it. And of course, I was happy she got to experience this moment. Hopefully one day, she'll develop the passion to go out into the woods and harvest an animal by herself. Inshallah.